So family should come to Fort Rock Family Camp for a lot of reasons. One, to disconnect from their regular routine in life. We're just so busy in our culture. And so coming to Fort Rock, things slow down. We're out in the country. You can just kind of step back and slow down and really spend quality time together. Like you might not get to do at the house just because the phone's always ringing or something's always going on. All the activities are family oriented, so you're going to be together as a team competing against other families, and you get to see dads interact with their families like they probably don't do on a normal week-to-week basis. And there's so many parents that come, and after spending a week with their kids, they actually like their kids. After spending time with them and just kind of reconnecting. And so our focus here is that families would just disengage from their normal routines and do kind of a priority check and make sure that their priorities are in the right place, that the dads aren't working too much or mom's not working too much, and that they really are spending time as a family and trying to accomplish things as a family, not just living together in a house and existing together.
I think at Fort Rock, moms get a break from just the daily routine of keeping up with things at the house, and the kids can roam and play. There's so many activities for the kids to do, and the moms can just relax so they can focus more on relationships instead of chores.
So here at Fort Rock, we have activities for pretty much every age group, whether it's the rifle range or archery range, horseback riding, the zip line. And the good thing about it is it's kind of at your own pace, and you can go to bed completely exhausted, and if you do all the activities, you probably will be, or you can just come and rest. We feed you a big lunch and big supper, so there's plenty of food. Our goal is to take care of the campers that come to Fort Rock.